Opening campfire. Just came home. I just got back from a leader meeting. A little late.
Again, look forward to a great meet. The team of Galactic. And I know.
Alright. So, today we're going to be. I'm going to be showing you guys what I do every morning before I head off to work at Scout Camp. First, I eat my cereal. Right there. I open it. I open the cereal. Just like. Okay, drop it a little bit. Get the spoon. Right there. Okay. Oh, I don't have any milk. Oh well. Alright, open the cereal again and out. Okay. Alright, enough of that. Put that to the side. Now I brush my teeth, get the toothpaste and the toothbrush. Right there. Okay. The toothpaste on the toothbrush. Like so. Not so much. Okay. Alright, shake it off a little bit. Brush your teeth, I guess.
One day, the Ping issued a proclamation that all Gullible girls were invited to a Trancy Fest ball. Prinderella's two sissy uglers could go, but Prinderella couldn't because she didn't have a Trancy Fest. Only a wordy dag that didn't fit.
All of a sudden, in the island of Quaint, Prinderella's fairy godmother appeared, and turning the pumpkin into a poach, the heist into a Morris's, and Prinderella's rooty dag into a fancy fest. But she warned Prinderella that she must.
I know where the street thing is.
Some bow.
Turn your light on.
People want to go out to the trampoline. Should I grab the bow?
Nope. That's what that big red arrow thing is for.
No. That's a floatable trampoline out there over my left shoulder. Kelson's going out there in a few minutes. It's gonna be awesome. They gotta wear these life preservers out there just in case. I'm holding this as steady as I can.
And the big guy's gonna jump on it. Could be sailing.
Watch the guys on the left. Watch the kid.
I'm ready.
You didn't even hit the freaking...
No flips into the water, they said.
No flips. Going on the train.
Yes, please. What was that?
He fell right off the side.
Walk, please.
Not my alcohol. Maybe I can't even stand up with them kids jumping. Maybe he's drunk.
Oh, come on. Apparently, they're going kayaking. First time in a kayak.
Alan, don't.
Buddy, check.
What are they doing, buddy? Yeah.
One double!
Play Battleship. He was sunk by a battleship.
I'll tell you what, this is actually, because we've got all this, this is wildlife. So, yeah.
Taking forever to get in here. Thing about this camera, I can snap a shot while I'm in video.
Yeah.
Like I just took a picture of his face in us there.
I know.
Nothing. Is this good? Yeah, this is good. But if it's this or a car, which do we choose?
A car.
Absolutely the car. The car is one of the safest places for a lightning storm. But now let's say we're in the car and we can drive in a lightning storm, of course. So we're driving now. And do we go to Noons?